Hey my pretties, welcome back. I know this is a bit different because I never really film in a pet store, but you guys know that I do have a dog and I came in here to get him his favorite treats, which my daughter is holding. Let me show you. So we always come get him these, and they're caribou, like little treats, because he's getting older. And so we try not to give him like big treats because he can't handle them anymore really. So these, he loves them. Maybe when I get home I'll show you guys what he knows how to do, because he'll tap a glass when he wants one, like to let my daughter know to give him another one. Is so cute. So yeah, we're here today getting some treats, and I need to get him another harness, but for now we're just looking at some whatever they have. I saw costumes and I wanted to show you guys in case any of you guys have babies. Pumpkin spice life, look at that. Is that, that's with catnip in it. Oh my goodness. So they have a lot of cute little Halloween stuff. Look at this, and this is only $5. A little pizza head, look at them, cute. You got that one. All of these are $5. Well, not this one. This one, you put the toy on the inside, that's $15. Little toys. They have the little trick-or-treat bags. Let's see over here. You got some treats. My daughter didn't left me. She was looking at all the harnesses, but she walked away. Candy cape shape, candy corn. I said that wrong. Candy corn shaped cookies, $2.99. All kind of cookies. Look at these. Apple cinnamon flavored. Apple cinnamon flavored. All of them are apple cinnamon flavored. Chicken flavored candy corn shape. You got this one, and dip churro style. Okay, they even have oven baked cream cookies right here. Wow, buy two get one free, entire stock. I just don't see a price on these. Okay, let's look at the costumes real quick. But these are also buy two get one free. You have the Superman. Okay, that one is $9.99. Is that Harley Quinn? Or no, Justice League. Yeah, Harley Quinn. So Justice League. I'm not going to take my time going through all the prices because they're in the back of them. Superman. Look at that. Wonder Woman. Unless I could see the price easily, then I'll tell you. That's $20. What is this? Aquaman. Oh, gosh. That's $30. Lord. Look at the taco. The taco is $21.99. This is cute though. Some pajamas with the bats on it. For the, I guess that's for the boy. You got the girl that looks like a gown or a little dress. The hot dog is $27.21. Look at that little strawberry head. She's very cute. $9.99. The devil is $12. You got a banana. Look at the clown wig for the dog. Oh my goodness, $21.99. My dog would freeze and never move if I put that on him with the little feet. Whatever this is, it has a gnome riding on him with a flower pot. It says gnome, sweet gnome. $27. Cat burglar. She got a beanie and some cat eyes. $15 with a bag of money. Now this one is cute. If I had a cat, I would do that one. You have this one, headless horseman, bad to the bone. Sweaters. You got the candy corn dress for $25. Pumpkin on the web right here, $5. The victorious Viking is $12. The little lion's mane is $12. This one always, I always think that's cute. Is that teddy bear? Yes, when you dress up your cat or dog like a teddy bear, look at that. I think that is adorable. That's $30. You got the dinosaur, the sharks, the little bees and the tigers. Unicorn, and even a buzzing bee for $9. Oh, that's for a guinea pig. Some of these are for guinea pigs. Oh my goodness. Fierce feline guinea pigs. Oh my gosh. Even this one. Oh, you want to know what this is for? It says a bearded dragon. Imagine a lizard walking up to you with this one. Oh my gosh. $7.99. And even a unicorn head. Guinea pig. $11.99 for that little guy. Lots of toys. Okay, they have lots of toys. I'm not going to go through the toys, though. I kind of want to go see what pets they have over there, like the guinea pigs and stuff, real quick. This one? You know how much that one was? The harness is $25. He definitely needs another one. So we're going to get him that one. I don't know how much this thing is. We got to go see. Okay, so the retractable ones are $22. There's some up there for $19 and $20. But mainly, well, they're all just depend on the size of the dog. So I see one that's $29. They have lots of clothes over here. Look at that. That is just doing too much. I swear. And a little bow tie. And the tie with the dog bone on it. Lord. The dog need a backpack. I think it's cute, but I've never been one to dress my dog up. I don't know. Okay, let's go over here and look and see what's in the fish tanks. Ooh, look at those. The little neon ones. Electric green. Terra Glowfish for $8.99. Those are pretty. They have the pink ones over here. It looks like they got purple, yellow, and green. I think that one up there is purple, actually. You might not be able to see it on the camera, but he's purple. I do like the yellow ones. Their eyes are yellow too. Goodness. They have cute stuff to put in a fish tank. $69 for this big old castle. There's all kind of stuff. They even have the SpongeBob pineapple. That's $20. Now you can use some of this for fairy, like your fairy garden, in case you don't find anything. $17.99. And here's a chinchilla over here. He's sleeping though, I guess. I wish he would get up and run around. There's another one inside of that purple one. And look at this guy sneaking out for $49. A male guinea pig. My daughter used to have a guinea pig. I don't think I could do another one though. I see you. Oh no. Nope, 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 nope. My daughter laughing at me. Nope. Do you think they cute? I don't believe they should be pets. Not for me. He cute running on that thing. I'll pass though. I'm good. And he got red eyes too. Oh no. $5.99. He in there asleep, popping and doing all kind of stuff. Look at him back there. Look at them. What they doing? Oh, look at this guy down here eating. I think he hairless or something. He only got a patch of hair on the front of his face. That's cute. He looked like an old man. He's $1.29. I'll see you. Yep, I'm watching. They want you to take him home. You would, huh? I know you would. Y'all, my baby love any kind of pet. Look at him trying to bite his tail. My baby love all animals. It don't matter what it is. Yeah, nah. These, she can have whatever she want when she get her own place. I can't do it. Look. And this one right here. I see you watching. Oh, she's opening the cage, so he's moving. Look at him.
You're okay.
Oh, there he is. I see you, little chinchilla. Oh, they look like squirrels. Are they in a squirrel family?
No, they're actually part of the kangaroo family.
Oh, a kangaroo. Okay. They are $200. Here's the birds. Did you see him running up the ladder? Yeah. I like their little hubs right there for their food. That's cute. My daughter has a cockatiel. What are these, parakeets?
They're budgies.
Budgies. Okay. She always correct me. I'm not looking him up there at the top. Yeah. We don't need another bird. We got one. This one in the front, though, he's cute with his little fat self. Look. Oh.
You would have to get them both.
Oh, yeah. If you buy the blue one, you got to take the yellow one. They look like lovebirds. They're so cute. Look at him. He all squished up on her. I wonder which one is the boy. They are adorable. Oh my goodness. I like them. Look, every time the yellow one scoot over, the blue one go back over. Like, get back over here. I'm cold. She lifted her leg up, so she only, look, see? Look, and then she keep moving over. What they doing? They grooming each other or they kissing? Preening. What is it called?
Preening.
Preening. Look at, they look like they kissing to me. Mm-hmm. Okay, y'all better go get a hotel room. Oh, okay. My daughter just schooling me. She said that could be the mom. And she's cleaning the baby. Yeah, that little blue one look a little fat, like he could be a little baby.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. She's gonna come swooping down. They are cute. Do any of you guys have birds? And if you do, what kind do you have? I walked around this corner and seen that snake. I am out of here. I'm good. No. That is not cute. My daughter loves snakes, you guys. She holds them. She's not scared of them. This about it. Ugh, that's gonna make me think about that all night. I do not like them. Oh my gosh. I know a lot of people love snakes and stuff. They just, oh God. Okay. I'm cringing as I'm standing there. I gotta move away from that. And then here I come around the corner to these bearded dragon. Look at him. Then you got this one up here. They are 99. Well, the one up here is 99. This one is 79. Okay, today is cat pet adoption day. So we're going to walk up to the front and look at, take a peek at the cats. And then we're going to get out of here. Because we ordered some food and we're just waiting for it. They told us it would be 15-20 minutes. We've been in here for about 20 minutes. He's 29. There's another one up on the rock. Where you going, little buddy? He's like, I'm trying to get out of here. My daughter just said, Mom, I'm gonna have so many pets if you don't stop me. I sure am. But then I told her she can have as many as she wants as long as it's at her house. She can have all these fish right here if she wants, but it gotta be in her own house. Okay, let's go see these cats because I gotta get out of this store. And there's some people over here, so I might not be able to film. And her name is Minnie Dot?
Yes, but people often change their
name. Oh, no, she would be a Dot because she got the two dots on her back. She's going in there. She's trying to go away.
And then there's another, a little bit younger one.
Down in that cage. My daughter's going in to hold the cat. She's trying to convince me to get a cat too, y'all.
There you go. You're welcome to sit down or grab a toy, whatever. She plays with everything.
Do you have cats now?
You've
never had cats? Nope. My sons, I had a cat with my sons, but with her, we've only had dogs. Oh, look at her.
You're obviously an animal lover, huh?
That's an understatement. when I say an understatement,
well, you know,
she has guinea pigs, snakes, everything.
Well, you might want to, just something to think about, and obviously you'd have to be agreed upon with your mom is, We have volunteers.
Hi, cutie. Dot. I'm trying to get her attention. She's pretty, though.
Oh, the fur
look
is
at
like
her.
A bunny's fur. Yeah.
Hi, honey. Hi.
Yeah, she's got really soft fur.
She really does.
I like her.
Like one of the softest that I've ever.
Are you being filmed? Are you
going to
be a star?
She sure is. Look at this. Is this a picture? Chewable guinea pig house. Oh my goodness. The Nibbleton residence. Oh my gosh. Okay, you guys, that's it for this store. We're gonna get out of here. Oh look, that's a treat container. I thought I was in TJ Maxx and Home Goods for a minute. There's the bowl. It's pretty with the gold on it. Okay. So yeah, we're gonna get out of here. We're gonna purchase the stuff that I picked up and go get our food and go home. So thank you guys for watching this video, and we'll talk to you all real soon in the next one. Okay, bye you guys. Yeah, that's the treats that we get, training treats, the caribou ones. And they sell out so fast, so I always have to come get them. Okay, you guys, I know I ended the video, but I wanted to show you the trick that my little one does. Look at him, look at him. He already ready to tap it. So she's feeding him the caribou treats. We have them in that container, look. You see him? He tapped the jar, listen. He moved the jar. Okay, wait. Wait, you're going too fast. Sit down, sit. No, wait. Cause he know when he tap it, he'll get a treat. Wait, hold on, you guys. Let's get him situated. Okay, so let's try this again. You put the jar in front of him and he taps it so he gets a treat. Now watch, look. They can't see because he
sit.
Look.
He scoot back too far.
He be scooting back. Look.
Sit down.
Oh, he slid the whole jar. He got his harness on we just bought.
Sit.
Let me go on this side because. Sit down. Sit down, sit down. Good boy. Oh. Okay, look. I gotta find him one of them little bells. Look. He's like, just move the jar, just move it. Okay, you wanna see something else?
No,
we didn't say turn in a circle. Good boy. That's a baby. Good boy. My little old man. Now he's shaking. He knows a lot of little tricks. Good boy. Okay, you guys. That was it. Just wanted to show you. He's getting ready to go outside on a little walk with his harness. Papa. Say bye.
Hey.
Bye, you guys.